Okay, so my audio should be fixed now. OBS, for some reason, started using the wrong thing in the mixer. Would have been nice if one of the people watching on Twitch, let me know. But I guess they're not really watching, they just got it open and whatever. I mean, it makes it look like people are watching me. So that's something. And yeah, should be fixed now. And if it's not, I'm gonna be highly pissed that OBS decided to change it again. Where's all them corpses? Should be one up against this car. Hey, kitty. What are you doing? Get off my keyboard.
Don't let me spoil your meal.
You won't. That far up, huh? I have built and used multiple resource management tables. Yeah, did all that looking, I didn't actually pick somewhere to go. Oh, how much ammo do I got? Nothing there, barely anything there. Guess I really need to be doing a trade mission. Trade run, not really a mission. Take that. Back to Grey Garden. But I'll take a different route this time, so maybe I'll run into something on the way. Stingwing.
Someone's coming.
Little fucker, go. was that a mess?
I don't think we're alone.
Fuckers are hard to hit. Finding the other one.
Commonwealth's not an easy place to travel alone. Nice to have someone watching my back.
Bouncing ball. How was that a miss? Quick.
When I thought we were getting along.
What? Little fucker never hit me. Bullshit. Right next to a super mutant colony. Little buddy. or in the area.
What's that?
Lead to the devil.
Got it, little Nicky.
So long.
Anyone you walk away from. Anything useful?
How about on me? Huh? No? Barely hurt him.
Someone's coming.
What's detecting me? Drop ammo.
What else you got?
So, Red Rocket's probably got some shit in it that I could use. Actually, I think I've cleaned out that Red Rocket. Last time there was hounds here, if I remember correctly, which I probably don't. To loot those raiders.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Gone. Just has a little bit of head trauma.
Okay.
No EXP? None for that one either? Are you fucking kidding me? Killed the shit out of him.
I'll find you.
Really, Nick? Clean shot. And no fucking EXP for that one either. Three kills with no credit. Clean kills, I might add.
So long as you're carrying it.
Bit dark in here, but I'd lighten the place up a bit.
Here's what I've got.
Really? Oh, come on. I'm neglectful. Crafting bench in here, right? Pretty close to home anyways. The kind of food I'm craving is living. Hey guys, I'm home. If you don't mind, brought company. Lose them?
is half done.
The wrong one.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
Yes.
Yeah?
I'm starting to think we're finally safe.
Big pile of fire would have been where it died. Not exactly small, so where the fuck is it? A little late on that. Die underground?
Huh? You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces.
So he tried to follow me. Didn't work out for him.
Supervisor Green?
Ready to begin your fabulous shopping spree?
That'd be great. Supervisor Green?
At Grey Garden, the price is always right. Shall we make a deal?
Ooh, it's got a lot of shit. This is carrying around a little bit. That. I'm not gonna have anything. go punch that alarm in a little bit. Wouldn't have been activated to begin with, let alone keep going this long. What is it? Fuck it, I'll just sleep till it's shut up. Want the shops to open anyways. Come on, fuck you. Oh.
So, you know, going over...
Have any beer? Do you have anything I want?
Let's see what you got.
Popping that shit. Like. Not enough powder. Yeah.
Come to the right place.
Fuck off, Codsworth.
I've got a few minutes to browse. Great.
Oh. Oh, all the things. Pick back that revolver. Oh. Oh no, that's not the one I almost sold. Fuck is it? Oh, I am back to broke. But I got a shitload of powder. Got my own little mullet guy from The Walking Dead here making me some ammo. But I assume the contracted work means.
Hey!
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel?
You kidding me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know what? You know where to find me.
I thought you were starting a conversation. I'll let you talk. So... Spy kits. Really? I don't have potatoes, of all things. Recaps. Living large.
So...
put this back away.
We had where I pretty much said you were my only friend. Did that sound nuts?
What conversation?
Just when I was running my mouth before about moving to Diamond City and the paper and Nat. I just want to make sure it didn't sound as crazy coming out of my mouth as it does.
No, it was...
You just always know. Uh-huh. It's just been a long time since I just...
It sounds to me like...
Oh, maybe now...
Keeps rejecting me over and over. Check that out. How it looks when it's upgraded a bit. 18 and 40. Opposed to 24 and 24. Be damn good. Against energy, but... Do something to be desired against ballistic. So at max 34, 46. At max, yeah, better. More balanced anyways. Ooh. Fancy. Why am I being slowly pushed up this thing? Who's pushing me? Shoot you. So one of the people in defense, I can now throw in something else. Trapping. Even food. Defense? Yes, there is. Ooh. So what now? Now that I have ammo. Combat zone. Good neighbor. I'm gonna go for good neighbor. Go to good neighbor on my way to the combat zone. Oh, nope, I'm not doing any of the above. Real life is calling me away, so at least something closer than Grey Garden I could go and save at? No. Not really. Alright, well, I guess I'm going back to Grey Garden and saving then. Bad timing. I gotta go before I can deal with all that. Speaking of dealing with shit before, no, I don't have any caps anyways. So again, oh, I should check that merchant, but I have like 3 caps, so that's not happening. And if I did have caps, I'd want to spend them on ammo anyways. Oh good, waking up in a red storm. So I'll come back to that. That's lovely.